Saylorville's Missionaries of the Month for April are Lee and Violet Abel. Lee and Violet are missionaries with ABWE and work with supporting the Hospital of Hope in Mongo, Togo, West Africa. As you may recall, Saylorville Church has had the privilege of sending several teams to Togo to assist in building the Hospital of Hope. The Hospital of Hope is a 65-bed hospital located in northern Togo, West Africa, with a full outpatient clinic, pharmacy, and laboratory, along with radiology and surgical services. It is a unique hospital that offers quality medical care along with the message of hope to patients from many tribes and surrounding countries. The Hospital of Hope strives to reach people's physical, emotional, and spiritual needs. Their trained staff is committed to sharing and demonstrating the love of Jesus through quality care and follow-up. The eternal impact of this hospital's mission is what drew Lee and Violet Abel to move from their college campus ministry to West Africa, and God is faithfully using their skills and abilities for His glory. Lee and Violet's main roles in Togo are to assist with church planting and to oversee hospital maintenance. Lee works in the maintenance shop part of the time and spends the other time connecting with people and sharing the gospel. Violet has the privilege of working with the Togolese women through various ministries, as well as caring for and nurturing some of the missionary wives and children. Being a part of a medical team gives Lee and Violet many opportunities to help people in a very needy chapter of their lives. During this time, the Abuhls are finding that people are more open to the gospel as they search for answers to their medical needs. As a result, many new Bible study groups are developing across Mongo. Prayers are appreciated as the goal is to develop these Bible study groups into healthy and thriving churches. The Hospital of Hope has seen much heartache as 1 year ago their main surgeon and champion for the gospel died from a rare disease. Grieving the loss of their friend and coworker, the hospital staff prayerfully moved forward in their treatment of patients, not knowing who would oversee the needed surgeries. God faithfully provided many short-term surgeons to fill the gaps, and the Hospital of Hope was never once without surgical staff. Several surgeons and their families are even coming for long-term service to the Hospital of Hope. Lee and Violet rejoice in seeing some amazing examples of people coming to Christ once they arrive at the Hospital of Hope. Recently, a Muslim widow came to hear the gospel, sharing with the staff that her brother had recently been to the hospital. Her brother told her to go and hear the truth so that she could have life. Eternal life is what this woman received as she believed in the truth of the gospel for the very first time in her life. Please pray for more decisions for Christ as the Abuhls minister daily to people in need. Lee and Violet covet your prayers for several current requests. Lee's work partner in the maintenance department is going on furlough for 1 year. Please pray for a replacement for him during that time. Also, please pray for more American nurses to respond to the ongoing need for more nurse coverage at the Hospital of Hope. Togolese nurses are currently being trained for the next 2 years, but the hospital is very short on nursing staff right now. Thank you for your prayers for our missionaries, Lee and Violet. Also, thank you for your ongoing support for the various ministries in Togo. God has opened doors in Togo that seemed unbelievable at the time, and it appears that more doors are opening all of the time. What a privilege to be a part of such an amazing opportunity.